A boat ferrying around 25 to 30 people in Rajasthan's Bundi Chambal River capsized on Wednesday. The passengers are feared to have drowned, sources said. More details awaited.